It's brilliant to come and see this because we've been stuck in the studio for ages.
Yeah.
So we were going to come out to the desert anyway, to come, try and come for a couple of nights, but it never happened, so this has been a good excuse.
Mom and Dad want to know why I moved to Hollywood. Be part of the magic. Be part of the illusion. We sweep the desert. My name's Ed, and this is my Zed. Well, I'm the production designer. So when they come to me, my question is, how big? And come up with the kind of general shape that'll work for us.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah, I think it's turning out like surprisingly how we pictured it. I was not dreading it because I give up on dreading anything at this point because it was all getting built, so it's just going to either be good or bad. But it's really good. I think it's really good. Anyway.